On the corner,
the coffee shop or the library.
Kennedy Fried Chicken.
This guy's no Reverend Hell. He's really trying to get something going.
He's burying himself.
And boy, hat.
He stayed on that Uno game long enough to notice that they're getting naked.
They're getting naked.
He should have turned his computer off immediately. Here's the second half of the clip.
Go to your local 7-Eleven, your liquor store, and buy this year subscription for $49. You can buy one for $7.
This is an ad.
Come home. Type in the code and you're online. So who's to say my
son,
exactly my daughter, gets online, playing Uno, innocent pervert online, luring her to go do something. So who's at fault?
Did he say
you and the parents?
Or is it Microsoft? Something happened to my kid.
Oh my God, shut up.
Blame Microsoft.
Yeah, go ahead. How about this? People that get online and stuff like that, you gotta use your real name and identity. How about that?
No.
No, why not?
That ain't gonna happen.
Because you'd be arrested, I'd be in jail. No, but I'm saying, like, where else? There are other places.
You know what?
Where else can you interact without any real facial recognition? The internet's a weird place. Like, any other time.
It's also, it's not just as.